Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning to everybody. I don't know what part of the day where you be for your side, but for where me I day in the city of Lagos, good morning to you. Welcome to another beautiful edition of PADI PADI today, Monday, another fresh week. I think today is 17th, if I check on well, 17th. Yes, 17th. Which day then go pay salary? Today na 17. Worry yourself. 17th day for inside the month of January 2016. A beautiful week. No need for you to do squeeze notes because I don't know why people too like holiday. Even if there's break from Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and they say Sunday, Monday is the only time you will work, you will still squeeze your nose. So no need for you to be squeezing your nose like a shiko. Just laugh, smile your teeth, go to work and do the things that you are supposed to do. All right, na mi an ogbolo day as usual, but I don't know what thing just happened. They just look me, say, just be talking. Because I think that is even an insult. I think the way they are looking at me, they are thinking me that I'm a typewriter. They are just thinking that I'm a parrot. Because I didn't know why they would say, ogbolo didn't talk. My wife, just be talking. It's not as if they're technical issue. It's not as if ogbolo did not wear fine clothes. It's not as if he did not dress up. They just tell me to be talking. Sometimes this is our job. It's quite partial. The job, the recursion is very hard. There's really no job that is easy. Because as I'm talking this talk now, I don't even know what I'm saying again. But they just say, keep talking. Anyway, I didn't know what I would say again, though. So you people should allow us to just go to break now before I begin to call your name one by one and add it to your surname. I've greeted them good morning. Leave me alone. You people should continue. What you are doing to me is not fair. You don't look me finished. You say, Maya, I don't be talking.
Why? Not training.
Which kind of training? Begin Miss Yang.
Why you go to Miss Yang? Apparently, what you try telling me, they say you cannot do without me.
No, that's not what I'm trying to do. No.
Let
me tell you something. This thing is psychological.
Psychological.
If you were not here, it's a different case.
If
you are not available, it's a different case.
No.
I would have tuned my mitochondria so you are not visible. But you are seated right beside me. Then I say, pretend it's not here. Don't be talking only you for what? Why we pretend? When the reality is you are here.
In actual fact, just go on to say you cannot do without me.
No, I can do without you. Sometimes.
Only go talk now.
Sometimes. I lie now because you never read your story.
How far, Jerry? How on a day?
See.
How you boy say they open my day very okay.
Every time when you wear shirts, when it makes sense, you go just they do any.
Just see, I don't like the way they say they use backyards, they think they talk, waiting they switch you to talk. First, Ogbolo, I cannot do without you. Yeah. Talk him. No, the form vex. Say, Ogbolo, you wear fine shirt. Talk him. No, they talk, you know, understand? No, they do this kind of thing. Don't say, talk this thing. Talk this thing. You understand? Talk this thing. They worry you.
That's not why I say. What do you mean? I cannot do without you.
So they don't feel her now, you understand? Anyway, now welcome on top of the show, now the Paddy show, but I come be like, come slim small.
You slim, not be say you be like, who slim small, you slim. No.
But they say my head come the big. I don't know what thing happened. They can't say my head can't be big. They say some kind of sickness when it won't start. It starts with your head first. So for some of my friends that don't make money, their head first big first. See Sheilo, before in body can't be big, now in head first big. Emeka Smith, before in body can't be big, in head first big. So maybe Elenu right from time. Now in
belle first big.
So that maybe now the journey what the process be that. Una, welcome. Hope you are all right.
And send me message on top my Instagram again. Mm. Like I talk, follow us on top Twitter at Wazobia PADI PADI. Yes, so it's okay if you want to relate with us on a regular, on top other platforms. But if you want to have our full attention, you would have to go on Twitter. Now, somebody can tell me on top Instagram, saying, why I know they make up? You know, said before they tell me, say,
why they wear
flat shoe?
Flat shoe.
Now the person say, why I know they make up. I want to take my time to answer you now. Ma'am, I think her name is Kemi _22 or something.
Feel free.
Kemi, I'm going to tell you this. You see, every woman being has a jurisdiction.
Mm-hmm.
My jurisdiction is that makeup come according to my mood.
Mm.
When I feel like it, I did it.
Mm-hmm.
When I didn't feel like it, I didn't did it. And just to buttress your talk, I make up because the powder in my face, there's eyebrow in my eyebrow right now. You understand? But I didn't really like a pancake mush. That is why.
Okay.
So I just say, let me tell you. And another thing is, you know when you're a fine girl, they're not really... But
this one, you make up like this now.
I make up for my brother.
So when they want to see again?
I didn't really know much. Maybe they want to see color in my eye.
Until you
mouth.
Do masquerade this thing.
I'm not sure.
Do be on everywhere.
I'm not sure.
Come and rub red hair, red there, red hair. Carry think, red
I,
hair.
I think she just add the question so that I could not talk.
Yeah.
You understand? She does the answer that I could talk.
Ah, you
and
said,
you don't succeed now. Don't talk.
Yeah. Anyway.
Keep
maybe tomorrow they'll tell me, say, Ogbolo, why be say, you know, they wear skirt? I will answer you to and I will talk. You understand?
Hello, give us yandi yam. But before that, I just want to tell you that this thing won't happen for my ear. They do who? I go come out and move.
No, come out. Just be a professional. Be a professional.
They will do.
They come back? Will they come back? Be a professional. Come on.
Give us yandi yam. All right, welcome back to the first half of yandi.
Thank you.
All right, for the first one I get for you today, this particular beggar for inside Nottingham for the America place. I'll be using the London place.
Nottingham is London place.
Nottingham in the London place. Not be him, then here say plenty beggars. Now major problem for inside Nottingham. Now they can send police, they may go raid this particular arena. When police did there, and they catch this particular guy, where then they call, let him be name again, Craig Atkinson. He's 36 years old. Craig talks, say, look, make I just tell you true. Say, nobody, they do anything bad for you. Because number one, I know they tip this money, now give them, they give me. Number two, he got people where they do drugs, where they say the money, where then they beg. Close to £200 they have to sustain a drug addiction. He said, did me, now my two children are they use them for. I use them for my two, what? My two children. Say, I beg. They come tell us, okay, go find regular work. More give you, I say, hey, my brother, no worry yourself. Say, if you find regular work, you know if you pay, I'm rich this one when they do so.
So now begging a professional now.
And they tell you, he say, if I do regular job, my income will drop. And they tell you this.
So you know how much in they make on a daily?
Yes.
From this begging thing.
Yes.
I didn't know how much in they save up.
Yes.
On the daily for in children and for in life.
Yes.
This regular income. Anyhow, I want to look out for this life. Some people go play this role.
Mm-hmm.
For to balance the particular life, some people go play this role of begging, some people go play the role of giving. You as a human being, you can't do your choice now. Whether you want to give or you want to beg.
But do you know that there's a particular guy that used to beg for inside Ojota that year? You know, say, people can't find out, say, two compounds where people they live. Now the man get that. As in two buildings where people they live, they pay and rent. But na beggar.
He's a professional.
I'm telling you.
He's a professional. So you can turn anything to a professional this thing. You understand? Once you can add a professional touch to the thing.
Yes.
Finish.
Yes.
Finish. You go wear your costume.
Yes.
Go outside the same way people they wear costume, they climb stage, go do different. Yes. If you wear costume, beggar costume, enter room.
After all, you're not thieving. People are just doing what? Looking at you. The guy can say, the only thing he said, the only reason, say, the guy say, I get house. The only problem he say, I know if he stay one place because I have to move from here to here. That's why I seem homeless. But I don't want to tell you that I get house.
So, well, any which way, sir? Nigerians, you say, we're very, very sympathetic.
I can't they think I'm saying, all these beggars, they think they love you.
That one, no get choice. For you, no get choice. That is a natural thing. The worst man on earth. He go the, even so, the good ones have go the, I was sure with you. Now, normal this thing now.
I'm gonna shift away from me, Smo. You're too close.
Okay. Now.
Shift. Well, you can't push and confront, Smo.
No.
No, but seriously.
No.
I'm telling you, push and confront, Smo. A little bit more.
My dear,
Stop being unprofessional. Let's say push our conference more.
Who did they talk? They talk with him.
Push our conference more.
No, can they open our nyash for
push
you?
Push our conference.
You go do it. Talk that part you want to talk just now.
I'll hug you now.
Good girl. I'm a man.
Unprofessional.
They remind you this thing.
Unprofessional.
Know your place. You see me, men. They follow me. They argue. Know your place.
No. Don't climb on my ego.
You know your place.
Don't insult my intelligence. The woman go say, do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm dumb? Do you think I don't know what I'm saying?
Wait, apple. This life, everybody just Know your position for this life. May they remind you. Okay. This my gist now. Yes. Japanese professionals there. Now people they want to do some kind of serious work. For example, Japan. You see, Japan are one of the place where the most industrious city for the whole world. Because they work, they think, they work. So they are professionals now. Say their kind of work, they come with everyday stress.
Okay.
You understand? Mm. So they come, they live one kind of life. They know they feel play, they know they feel mingle, they know they feel some kind of things. Where other people, where they live their life, they live. You understand? Then if you go out there, go they very social, then if you do all this kind of thing because they're too serious with work. So what some people can't decide to do, they can't say, okay, some of their students, they can't say, okay, and professionals, can't carry the whole level, go and the whole matter go on that level. They can't go create this particular kind of cloth. Costume that they wear, you know, see based on the costume talking things. So that one, we say, for daytime, they feel be professionals, but for night, you see their picture, they can't wear all this kind of costume.
They to relieve stress.
Zentai, to relieve stress. They can't enter street, they can't do friend with everybody, they can't, you know, they're just happy. So for daytime, they be professionals, they work the normal work for inside Japan, but for nighttime, they can't wear this one, can't form social everywhere. And because they are colorful costume and everything, people they like to relate with them. Say, okay, how are you? And they said, they can't form relating, you know, just because say, at the end of the day, they live two lives. And not be lying, as professionals, you need to find a way to relieve yourself of stress. So when they don't enter this costume, they can't become another person entirely. Entirely. They can't play, because nobody feel notes their identity. So if you just open one face, now you're saying that Jackie Chan did it, you know? Open another person's face, just say, man,
Jet Li.
Jet Li did it.
Ying Yuan.
You know, because everybody try to balance their professional life and their social life.
Yeah.
And for them, now the best way for them be this. Now their real face be this. Not be my real face, oh. But now their old real face be this one. You know, but when they enter costume, they say they'll become another kind of person. So for daytime, if you be banker, for night, people want social people to jump up and down.
And, you know, relate and everything.
Now, you know, last. You know, but all at the end of the day, now just to relieve themselves of stress, of their everyday stressful life.
Okay, thank you very much for releasing yourself of stress.
Release yourself of stress.
Don't worry yourself. All right, thank you so much. We're going to go on a break now.
Quickly.
And when we came back, we give you the remaining part of the story. Now, I didn't really share what you really want to know, but I just want to tell you that we want to go on a break. When we come back, we give you the remaining part of the story. So open your ears and don't go anywhere because we are coming back now, my friend. Let's concentrate.
On what?
On the cool desire.
Economic cool desire.
On the pendulum.
Oh, my God.
It's coming out of the paper bullet.
Experiential cum cum guitar.
Yeah.
Oh, blood. Hey! Nobody they beat this guy.
No.
When you say no, lad, they go resurrect again, do something else, backer. With the trust, I would need for, you know, in chest.
It is called an upstanding libido. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Part two.
Every time I have to talk about my favorite people, I get really excited. Tori tori patonime lati dati ya tori tori tipke
tipke.
You understand? Mm. You see, there's this particular place inside the city of, inside the country of India. It's called Hewer Bazaar.
Mm.
Now, the residents, I go read them come out as it be. The residents of Hewer Bazaar, a remote village in the Ahmednagar district of the state of Maharashtra, India, have managed to turn their fortune around in a span of just a few years. They've gone from being a drought-stricken populace in the mid-90s to the richest village in the nation today. Their story is a truly inspiring one. Now, all them they talk, they say, up until 1990s, up until 1990s, they were very, very poor. When I say poor, I mean drought-stricken. Their crops, no, they grow. Water, no, they come out. Food, no, they come out. Nothing. It got so bad that around the 1972, one 82-year-old villager, we don't did their talk, say, look, around that time, to eat, to feed, to drink was such a problem. Any small fight, any small thing like this, if you cause fight, if you just kid yourself. Because they were frustrated, they were hungry, they were angry. Some people even leave, go to the other village to go collect food, to go collect all these things. And then they can't begin drink anyhow. So there was rape, there was, you know, all sort of
rubbish. Anyhow behavior.
Anyhow behavior. Just because of, say, you know, rich. But By the time it was the 1990s,
wow,
say the early 1990s,
wow,
say they don't know what thing happened. It was somehow. It was a 360 turnaround. I'm telling you, say as we speak now, each person the minimum way that they collect now 30,000 IRN that their money, that is approximately $450 per month.
Wow.
If you calculate $450 now in Nigerian money, $100, I mean, we just assume saying at 300K.
Assumption.
Assumption saying at 300K. 300 times 4, that's 1.2. Three of us.
Two.
300 times 4. That's 1.2. Now, 50 plus 50, 150 plus 150, that's 300. Plus another 300, that's 1.8 in a month.
1.8. I know they think I'm for them, because you're going to pay me for years. You're going to pay me for my own way we did for this country. So I know they think they're matter for them. But me, you also be say, then try.
1.3.
Well, now we're done. I know I won't
1.350 or something like that. That's over a million naira per month. And that is the people that they didn't really use to make anything. That's not the least way than they make. See, 60 of the 253 families in the village are millionaires.
Maya, don't do. Before you give some people now.
Hey!
Some people now going to think, now, nah, Nigeria, would you like oil?
I want to relocate to Hawaii, Arabaze.
My dear, when you reach there, you only go relocate, come back to Lagos. Because I never find out some things they would enjoy for a year. We know they're other place, so no jokes.
Check.
But we leave out for there. Because then try. At least 1 million monthly.
CGC, 1 million monthly, your eye just say. So you want to tell me, say, $100, nana, 300,000.
See?
$100, nana, 300,000. They say 1 million, you say, be happy.
No, be you calculate.
30,000 let me in.
But now you can
30,000 let me in. 30 plus 30, you just 60. Plus another 60, that's 120. Mm-hmm. Plus 150 plus 75, you just 165,000 per month. You know that
today. But now you go from calculation. Me, I no one can calculate with you. Any which way, they shall end money last.
I'm
at the end of the calculation.
Month.
Per month,
at the end of
just for being a human being for the area.
For the area.
Yeah. Just say it exists for the area, collect money, take. Hey, my brother. Anyway,
try.
They're supposed to sing, do you want a revolution?
Ooh, ooh. Ooh.
Do you want a revolution? Ooh, ooh. Say, oh.
How about Ogwono?
Yeah.
I'm just surprised.
That what?
You didn't even contradict it. You just hear 1 point.
I'm not contradicting this now because no one calculator for my head. Sometimes, some money they will just say, people they get free money.
People they get
the
free money. Say,
you know how much money they earn? Only go say, I know why, I know.
You don't do.
No frustrates me. I know I hear the amount. Thank you very much. Keep it. 1 million. Attack. So I don't want, please. I'm watching my weight. All right. This one is for Jan the Apple. This one is. Okay. Now, for instance, Texas.
Texas.
Sometimes you go do good. Only you take the good, carry yourself inside, put yourself inside wahala. But anyway, that one no go stop you from being a good person. No go stop you from doing good to people there, for outside there. This particular small girl, her name na India Rush, 12 years old now she be. She go face at least 30 days for their alternative school. That form of punishment. They give you alternative school, that form of punishment for you for doing something where they know, like say you go do. Now for her own case, actually, he blessed she go outside, go do good thing, but for her mind, now good thing she did do, but they can't count them as bad for her because one of her fellow classmates will get asthma, like her, that one can enter asthma attack
mood.
Levels. You understand? So she can't, they choke, they gasp for breath, they find breeze to enter her body. So she now will be the India Rush. She said she get inhaler. Now he said, make she cuckoo borrow this girl quick. As he said, the girl don't lose her breath. Make she save this particular girl life quickly before the thing go worse, fast as it be. No, me as he give her inhaler, make that one, cuckoo do things for mouth. Push. When that one can't get itself, now they carry two of them. Say, I'm gonna go face discipline. Say, you know, suppose the sheer inhaler or any kind of substance where suppose they controlled, you know. Largely, now true, they will tell you, say, make you no share inhalers, no be lie, you know. But for this kind of case, she see her fellow students don't we no get inhaler, can't enter attack. Now she say, make she could help that one. But last, that one don't end a punishment for doing what she feels seen a good thing. And then can I enter alternative?
You know what is annoying me is what's annoying me for this GSB? Say now young girl, they could have just sat her down and explained to her, say, you know, fish share inhaler or something. Because the girl no do one with bad intention. Now exactly. You now carry her and put her in an alternative school where then they put people where they catch with drugs for school.
Exactly.
Then they catch people where they misbehave for school, then they catch this, then they catch that, people where they fight, people where they carry weapon comes.
Yeah, the bad guys there for school.
They can't carry them, join them together for something that she thought she was doing good.
Exactly.
Come on, that's a little
even
too
the mama
excessive.
Said come come back, come talk to you. They're not supposed to carry a picking go that kind of place.
That's a little
because
too excessive.
Because those people, they do the main drugs, fi can rub off on a picking.
Yeah.
We just try to save person.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
But any which way, it's not going to stop you from doing good. Mm-hmm. Keep doing. Some people say, we don't do good for this life. People not recognize the good.
Yeah.
But now God, now they pay everybody back last. Yeah, but
all right.
Any which way.
Thank you. Oh, man. See, they think this Hawaii.
No, they think this thing now. My Hawaii is hot. Is this heartening? Is this heartening upon me?
Let's go for laugh, laugh.
Oh, God.
135,000 for not doing anything. All right. Once again, follow us on top Twitter at Wazobia PADI. Follow my guy, my G Ogbolo at Funny Ogbolo on top Twitter and me at Mayowa Lambe. And on top Instagram now, wazobia_tv_ng and then follow me at Mayowa Epo and at Ogbolo. Follow us on top youtube.com/wazobia_padi_padi and facebook.com/wazobia_padi_padi. I feel very tushy what I'm saying.
Well, thank you so much for all of the show today, Jerry. Tush. God bless you. Get a better day. Love yourself. The week don't start. You get a better week. If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.